Police are investigating a crash in Vancouver that sent one person to hospital with a broken ankle. It happened at Granville and 57th Avenue last night. A gray Kia was attempting to make a left-hand turn when it was struck by a southbound vehicle on Granville Street. That car then ended up in a neighbor's yard.